gross. You know, civilians, Jody High rolling in the man plus pavilion. I can wreck a mic, I can wreck a mic, I can wreck a mic. Who wants to rock? Who wants to rock? What's up, guys? So today I'm gonna be making a DIY COVID-19 face mask. And to do this, I'm gonna need a couple materials. I don't know exactly what I'm gonna be making the face mask out of yet, but I've been doing a lot of research on like the best material, because like obviously you don't want COVID-19, so you need a good mask that's gonna be able to filter out like all the bad chemicals and stuff, or like so it doesn't, the air doesn't go through the mask. So I've been doing a lot of research on like the best material for that. So I'm gonna go pick that up right now. All right, let's go. All right, what up, guys? So I've concluded that the best material to make the face mask out of is obviously gonna be watermelon, all right? Because you know why it's the best material, Isaac? Because look, follow me, ready? It's the best material because it floats, ready? Look it floats. So then, if I'm ever like trying to protect myself from the coronavirus, I can jump in the water and I'll float, you know? Doesn't watermelon float, right?
Maybe.
I'm pretty sure it floats. Doesn't it?
I don't know.
Yo, guys, I bought a machete just for this. Did I need to? Probably not. Did I want to? Yes. Should I cut something? Ooh, look at that.
Chill.
Nice and sharp. All right, time to cut the watermelon open. Ready? Wait, why do I even need a machete to do this?
Do you know how to use a knife?
What do you mean? Am I doing it wrong? Ooh, you hear that nice juicy watermelon? Ooh. Oh yeah, you want to bite, Isaac?
No. Are you gonna throw it away?
Yeah, should I keep it?
Yeah, I guess.
Just gut it out, bro. Ooh, that's a nice clean cut. Yo, am I really gonna put this on my head now that I'm thinking about it? Man, fuck, I got nothing else to do, bro. Alright. I don't wanna put it on my face yet. No, I think I cut it too much, you know?
Nah,
I should've cut it right here so I could go on my face more.
Or is it too small?
Should I do it?
What are you going for?
Might as well. That doesn't work.
That's because you have to cut in the nose.
But it's a face mask. This is a head mask.
Yeah, exactly.
Hey, hit it. That doesn't hurt.
Let me grab the machete.
Yeah, bro. How's my hair? Oh, that's great. All right, yeah, you're right. We need eyeballs now. Dude, this is such a stupid video. Why am I doing this? I literally have nothing else to film.
You made a knife review.
Knife review, yes. Should I put the eyes right here?
Hold up. Should have seen where it
is. Tell me. Here, just poke it where it is.
Yeah, okay? Bro, poke it.
Yeah.
I'll poke it like right where your eyes are. Okay. My bad if I poke too hard.
Nope, no worries.
Alright.
Alright, chill. I didn't know you were actually going to do it.
I was gonna do it for the thumbnail.
Oh. Or no. Look. Watch. I'm a genius. Ready for this?
What are you doing?
What do you mean, what am I doing, Isaac?
That's just gonna go around your neck. It can't go around your nose.
My nose.
Your nose is too fat. Oh, wait.
Hey, it works. Gang. Alright, guys, this should protect me from the coronavirus. How do I get it off, Isaac?
You don't. Oh, wait.
Not shit, shit.
All right,
don't
move.
I won't move. Go.
31.
Shoot.
What? E, now the top, this can be a cap.
All right, I need to get this off.
Should've made the eye holes.
Kid, do not try this at home.
You're gonna cut.
Is it gonna cut me if I push out?
Maybe.
Woo! Woo! All right. Since we got the exterior of the mask, a little jock strap or what? All right. Well, that one didn't work. Let's try part two. No, if you guys aren't subscribed yet, go ahead and smack that subscribe button. I zoom in on this. Smack it. Don't hit the subscribe button. Smack it.
Zoom.
Ready? Shaw. Imagine just chop off my toes. You can put the camera down. I'm actually going to watch on this for a sec. Oh, thank God. All right, guys. Hopefully this one works. Look it. Now we can just go like this. I've seen like that life hack where they go like this and they like, you know?
Yeah, sure.
And they like, then they go. That's
fine. Yeah.
Wouldn't that be dope? Mm-hmm. Ooh. Is that satisfying? No?
Yeah, that's pretty satisfying. Yeah.
Yes. No, I'm not gonna be able to get it off again if I do that, huh?
No, do it.
No, then I'm gonna have to use this. I'm gonna have to. There we go. Yo, this is ass. What am I? Yo, I kinda look like Magneto, huh?
Huh?
Water Magneto. Trying no, to bro, move. I'm Magneto. Ready? Watch this, bro. Follow me, Isaac. I can wreck a mic. Who wants to rock? Yeah. Yo, as I said, this thing helps you float. Look, I'm floating. Yo, I'm actually floating.
Wow.
All right. That's it for today's video. If you guys are new here, hit that subscribe button. That's it for today's video. Goodbye. Millions, Jody High rolling in the man's up pavilion. I can wreck a mic. Who wants to rock? Bam! Yo.
Spit more fire than a butane dragon. Oh, I'm doing great. Thanks for not asking for your hating ass. Rappers break you down like a fraction. I wouldn't let her touch me. She tried to free hug me. Ooh, you lucky. Where's Jody Husky? Yo, I can wreck a mic. Who wants to rock? Yeah.